What's up, YouTube? Today I'm showing y'all FBS boost for season 6. I did one to season 5 and it blew up. It got like 2k or 3k. So if you like this video, leave a like, sub. Thank you. Alright, so the first thing you want to do is you want to put on performance mode. Now, performance mode, it really helps. It eliminates all this other stuff that you don't need. And if your PC isn't that good, this is also good, especially for like low down PCs. Playing performance mode is really helpful. I've been playing on it for like a couple months. I'll take it off sometimes and put it back on, but it gives you steady frames and higher FPS. And we play performance mode if you want less input delay, like super less. Put this on low. This right here makes you have meshes on low. It's very good. I'm starting to play it on low performance mode, like mobile builds. I can play on high, but I'm starting to play on like low. So I feel like it's faster and I get less input delay. And I don't really care how I look, to be honest. It's not about the looks, about the gameplay. But yeah. If you want a better FPS boost, make sure you have no tabs open. You see I have files, this, all this open. Close all of these. Close all your tabs before you play. But you can leave Discord open if that's what you like talk to people on. Keep that open. It's very useful and the way people talk. They also say that like playing in like 1280, 720, you know, they also say that like playing with your 3D resolution like a little bit lower gives you more FPS, but I don't recommend it. It looks ugly like this. I don't like that at all. You wanna go to your home page, go to GeForce Experience, go in, go to Fort, you see this, you can optimize it, or you can like customize it, make sure you got your right resolution, apply, go to optimize, you can pick, put whatever you want to on here, you can also updating your drivers too. They say updating your drivers gives you a huge FPS boost. Like a huge FPS boost. I'm updating mine right now. Especially if you don't update it, your game might be freezing, crashing, all that. So I suggest you update it